Move your hand back a second. Let us see.